as I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be,
Karim Benzema can't believe it. The crowd can't believe it.
If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me?
And
if I seem dangerous,
no.
Would you
no. No.
No.
No.
No. Claramente no.
Benzema is not good for the moment.
Benzema coming in and scoring again. What a season he's having. What a great goal for Real Madrid.
Can I clear my conscience if I'm different from the rest? Do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me and it's made its home inside.
He's the best number nine on the planet for me. I mean, we can talk about Lewandowski, great player. Harry Kane's come into back into that form we all knew about, great player. But for me, this guy at the moment is another level. He's just phenomenal. He's impacting the game in so many different areas, not just goals, assists,
link up play.
Yeah. Taking this thing out of the game, slowing the game down. That's a number nine. That sounds like a playmaker. But that's the number nine who scored 37 goals this season.
And a huge surprise, Karim Benzema called up for the first time since 2015 for the Real Madrid striker.
That's Benzema. Unbelievable! Karim Benzema has produced one of his great goals and he's still plenty of goals. In towards Benzema! Gets one back! And Madrid's master marksman needs only half a chance again. Oh, what about that? He's connecting it. He's the tallest man in European football. Ice in his veins, it's colder than that. Benzema. You wonder where this Real Madrid team would be without him. Had to play second fiddle for so long to Cristiano Ronaldo, but he's the main man these days, Glenn, and he always delivers for them.